each other here. I can't say I always endorse this, but when it's the goalies, I feel like the rules change a bit.
They do. Everybody seems to like the fact that you got two big protected guys throwing punches where it looks like none of them land. Of course, everybody jumps.